one more left. We have this one to get through until Sunday morning. I just wanted to give you off the top real quick. I told you I'd show you our top five players here. I'm just going to get out of the way. Almost 4 inches with Gary DePue, a little under 4. Jamestown under 3. Lancaster, 2.8. And Akron coming in at number 5. Trust me, folks, this was earlier this evening when this came in. These numbers are definitely going to be more. And when I get those updated, I'll send them out on social media. Make sure to follow me, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, MCloudWX. Shameless plug. There we go. 67 degrees is where we made it. We're supposed to be at 81. Overnight lows. Look at them. We're not even there yet. 59 degrees in Wildsville, 63 in Middleport. Those winds are coming out of the north, helping to keep things cool for you. 7 Super Doppler. We are not done with the rain. You see how that rotation's happening? We've got that counterclockwise rotation. A low pressure system is sweeping its way out of the area, bringing some more rain, some soaking rains here for Potter County, about 1 1/3 inches an hour. None of us need to see any more rain, and we're almost done with it. Got to get through tonight's forecast. 61 degrees your low, showers. I'm trying to make it before midnight because I want to show you the 7-day. If I make it after midnight, got to show you a different 7-day. Let's get through it. Rain making its way out of the area. We spent Sunday mostly dry. That low pressure system is going to spin just some more showers our way from the north. Then things dry up going into your Monday morning. Started off dry with some clouds. Cannot rule out a few showers. In the afternoon, there they are. Seeing become more numerous into the evening. Overnight, quieting down again. We're going to rinse and repeat into Tuesday. Is it almost midnight? Not yet. Sunday. Got 75 for you. Monday, got a pair of sevens for you. Getting out of the way. Tuesday is at 80. But then, as soon as you get into the midweek, guess who forget that it was the summer season, the second half of the 7-day.